Is Deepika Padukone leaving social media? Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone has shocked everyone with the beginning of this new year. The actress has left her fans baffled with what she has done on the very beginning of new year. There was speculation that the actress is leaving social media for what she has done recently with her accounts. On the very beginning of 2021, Deepika Padukone has deleted all of her posts from her Instagram account and all her tweets from Twitter. Yes, the actress has deleted all of her posts on Instagram, where she has more than 50 million followers. People started speculating that either the actress is leaving social media completely or is her social media account is hacked. Let us tell you that it is nothing like that because the actress is still posting on her Instagram. The actress has recently started an audio diary of her own on her Instagram account. She posted the first audio diary on the first day of the year, wishing everyone a happy new year. The actress later also posted some amazing pictures from her new year trip to Ranthambore. Deepika Padukone has not revealed the reason behind removing all her images from her social media account. Why do you think Deepika Padukone took such a step at the beginning of a year? Does the actress want to make a fresh start on social media with a fresh year? Share your thoughts in the comment section and do subscribe our channel for more updates.